Like we all know, the Škoda Superb is a great value for money car if you're looking to buy something like an Audi A4 or a BMW 3 Series, but you don't want to pay that massive premium just because of the badge it has. But this is the 2020 model year Škoda Superb. They've gone out and they've updated it again for 2021, and this is how it looks. Yeah, not that different. But the small little changes that Škoda have done to this car have gone out and done a massive improvement for this car. First off, Škoda have changed the headlights of this car. They now have adaptive LEDs and LED DRS to support them. So it gets four functions in total: city, intercity, rain and motorway, which changes the intensity of the headlight as well as the beam throw to ensure that the driver can get optimum visibility at all times without irritating other drivers. It also has motors behind the headlights, which means it can do a swivel function, inclination function, and it can ensure that the driver can see the road at all times. But apart from that, there aren't really any aesthetic changes, at least on the exterior. But the whole point about this refresh was the interior. This LNK variant gets this bespoke two-spoke steering wheel, which looks like an S-Class. And although in the pictures it might look a little bit weird, in real life it actually looks really, really nice. And they've also given this an heated steering wheel function, not like you're gonna need it in India, but I mean, it's a cool feature nonetheless. They've now made this fully digital instrument cluster standard across both models. You get the LNK and the Sportline variant, and both of them get this wonderful instrument cluster. It has crisp graphics, wonderful colors, and it displays a lot of information. Škoda has also updated the infotainment system of the Superb. You now get an 8-inch infotainment unit, which is very nice to use. The animations are great, they're very smooth, the graphics are very crisp with good colors, and in general it's a very fluidic experience to use. They've also gone out and given it Apple CarPlay and Android Auto compatibility like most other cars in its range. It gets Škoda's own SmartLink system and inbuilt navigation. You get a wireless charger and you get USB-C ports all around. So the back seats of the Superb are just the best in its class. You have loads of knee room, loads of headroom, and the seats are also very comfortable. This is a great car if you want to be chauffeur driven. A few cool features over here in the back. You get these great blinds over here, which are very well integrated into the windows. They're very useful when you don't want the sun catching your eyes. You have your AC controls down over here. You have your 12 volt socket over here with some coin storage, I'm guessing. And if you sit behind the front passenger seat, you get controls to move the seat forward or recline it back, whatever you want to do with it. That's a very cool feature, and it's only seen in the most premium of sedans, but Škoda is giving you this feature at a car which is a fraction of the price. You also get a armrest over here, you get your cup holders over here, and just like many other Škodas, you get a ski hatch over here, so you can open it up and you can access the boot of the car, so you don't have to actually stop the car if you want to get something out of the boot. So that's a very cool feature again. Overall, the backseat experience in this car is just amazing. It's great for what it is priced at, and if you want to have a great experience in the back seats while being driven around, the Škoda Superb is the shout for you. The Superb gets a ginormous 625 liter boot, and it's so big because unlike most traditional sedans, it has a hatchback, so you get a bigger opening area, and inside there are a lot of cubby holes and spaces to keep random stuff in your boot. The boot closes with just a touch of a button, so that is also a great feature. The infotainment system also gets 360 degree parking, park assist and many more features, which are very useful for parking such a huge car. The Superb gets the great 2-liter TSI engine, which is found in the Octavia VRS but is in a lower state of tune. You still get the great shifting DSG transmission, which has rapid shifts and it is very smooth in comfort mode. The Superb also gets driving mode, so you can have economy mode, sport mode, road mode, or you can have an individual mode where you can customize each and every part of the drivetrain to your liking.
Overall, the Superb is a great car, and with prices starting at 31.99 lakhs for the Sportline variant and 35.99 lakhs for the LNK variant, this is a great car if you want those luxury car feels for the fraction of the price. A big thank you to Garve Skoda for helping us film this video. They are a great dealership based out of Pune over here in Pimple Gurav. They have the latest stock of Skoda cars and will give you great deals if you're in the market to buy one of their vehicles. So if you're in the market to buy a Skoda, please do check Garve Skoda out.